and your legs go red.
Right.
We're travelling via Netherton Tunnel and the Birmingham Mainline Canal.
Towpath along the side. It does have a path both sides, but one of them is fenced off.
Onto the Birmingham Main Line, westbound. There are millions of modern cameras. More drinking water.
If you were starting to struggle, I'd just stick it on.
Hi, Cyan. Into the Dudley Tunnel on one of their electric.
And on the road that goes back up just opposite there.
This is for your safety. A few words on safety as we set off. Please remain seated at all times and keep those hands and arms within the confines of the boat. Now, should we require them, we're actually carrying 7 life rings with us today. There's 3 at the front of the boat, 2 at the rear, and 2 in the cabin area. We're also carrying tears, and this is due to the clothing she was wearing when they had the first trip to the day last year. It was about this time of year, actually. This ivy was an awful lot longer. On! We should be flying by now.
We should have been home by now.
But yeah, we'll have the brand new shop built.
Oh, wait. What the
hell? We break the camera. Please.
Eastbound on the Wolverhampton level. This is a wet day. the last three locks of the trip. Edgbaston Tunnel. Note the odd OLE stanchions on the Brummen-Gloucester line. This section is close to the canal, thus they could not put foundations between the two. Another long tunnel. A little tunnel. Back at base.